Didn't you ever wish you could be something else?
Well, it's easy for you to say. You're not some evilly enchanted tree.
Oh, you morons, don't listen to him! Attack them!
What Steve's trying to say here is it's hard to come by honest work when the whole world's against you.
Right.
Okay. Fair enough. You're right. I'm not a talking tree. But, you know, a good friend of mine once told me that just because people treat you like a villain, or an ogre, or just some loser, it doesn't mean you are one. The thing that matters most is what you think of yourself. If there's something you really want, or someone you really want to be, then the only person standing in your way is you.
Me?
Get him, lads!
Yeah!
No. What I mean is, each of you is standing in your own way.
I've always wanted to play the flute.
I'd like to open up a spa in France.
I grow daffodils, and they're beautiful.